the O'Reilly Auto Parts winner's circle. Probably one of the closest finishes in recent years here at 81 Speedway.
Yeah, that was pretty awesome. That's my closest finish in it. Closest finish I ever had was Ed Sydal. We kind of did that same deal back in the sportsman days. But I'd like to thank Jack Lamb for helping me out. Dave Buckley, my dad. Casey Lee's my girlfriend. I'm just so excited, I don't know what to say, man. That's a fun race.
Well, what was neat about this whole deal is you went for Racing Joe Clean here just door-to-door back to the finish line.
I try not to touch anybody, man. I mean, that's just the way I am.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
There's your winner tonight, Jess.